I never thought he was like cranky.
Yeah, I never thought he was cranky. I never thought he was attentive to. Oh.
I thought Tim was the cranky one.
One of my good friends, he's a lacrosse coach. They made the semifinals of the
D-Day. And now my dad's like, my dad is just like,
all smoking.
If you put him on it, give this man a time. Oh my god, he is so focused on that.
Like, really?
Oh my god, it's all he needs.
I would have never in a million years.
I'd like to know that though.
No, I would have never thought that Brian was...
I got so much of that from him.
Pocket information. I know.
I am like the most punctual human on the planet. Like the other day, I'm like, show up something and it's literally the exact time that the event starts. And I was like,
Ford Jr.
Wow, I am.
Took
so
his stepfather's name. He was not formally adopted by his stepfather.
But then it's just like my dad took his stress. Like we were running 15 minutes behind our